Governor Malloy will swear in the new Connecticut Chief Justice during a ceremony tomorrow at the state Supreme Court. Richard A. Robinson was unanimously confirmed by the legislature last month. He is the first African-American Chief Justice. He succeeded Chase Rogers, who retired back in February.